I know it's well for me, yes, but I done me life's work. Right? You. About time either that or get out. Right.
So is there any hope for Roy?
Not much unless he sorts himself out, you know. He's an ugly character, and today's audience want to see beautiful, aesthetically pleasing characters, you know.
She brought the baby over to me after a while. She brought him in. And sure enough, not only was he a cartoon baby, but he was very badly drawn.
Well, I don't think anybody really likes looking at themselves in the mirror. But I mean, what is the story with this? Like, that's twice the size of that.
I don't really like the one though, you know? Just a bit. Ooh, look at me, you're funny.
I wouldn't do anything for him, he's my best mate, as I say, you know.
So as an employer, would you give him a job?
No.
Roy, could I just
Roy,
Aaron, please.
You're not going to get anything looking at cartoons.
So
you could look somewhere else.
Wait,
Ben,
Sam,
what do you want me to do?
Wait, Matt, I'll give you a ring later on, right?
See, do you know who made this one famous?